Yes, we're really outside. I have no idea how
we got in here. I mean, what's his name, Jimmy Aldrin? Huh? Who, me? Yeah?
I was talking to my wife, Bernice.
Okay, hey, hold on.
Fella, do history.
What the host
here? Do history.
You know him?
Okay, do history. Yeah,
oh,
do that one.
Oh, okay.
All darkness passed away in wonder.
Yeah, he's a pretty good guitar player.
One more moment lost inside another moment in the
air. So anyway, I was talking to my wife.
Yeah.
Lie silently, the earth is turning.
Excuse me.
Well,
welcome to the Kit Kat Club.
It's gonna be great. Let's
home of fine wine and dining pleasure. Let me see your ID.
Get
let me see it. Yeah,
okay. It's a long line, though, dude.
You okay? Yeah.
What are you wearing?
Mm.
It's all right.
You do look young.
Okay.
No, that's all right. Don't y'all hurt nobody. That's okay. Hi, welcome to the Kit Kat Club. Fine and wine dining and pleasure.
You messed it up.
Yeah, I know I messed it up. Anyway, $5.
That's
I don't like you either.
Here.
This don't look like you.
It's me. I lost weight, uh-huh. Right?
All right, go ahead in. I won't see you no more.
All right, that's cool.
Hey, I heard that.
welcome to the Kit Kat Club.
I don't know, man. I mean, this...
Come on, man. You gotta give this a little bit of a chance. Man. You haven't taken a look at anything.
Nah?
Look around. You don't know. You might find your next wife or next wife for the night.
You're wrong.
Come on, look over there.
Oh, wow. That is pretty cool. That's not my good
one. All right,
Nick. Check that one over there.
Oh, hello.
Man. Oh, dude. Check that one.
Oh, shit. Special. All the rats.
Is that good? Should I?
I do it. Now what on earth do I do? Cause if you believe in heaven, then I think that you're my kind of baby. Hot girl, running wild. Cool looks, natural child. And your face is all I see. And if you believe in heaven, then I think that you're my kind of baby. Hey! They all talk and go and say something like, you know I don't know what to say, but for what it's worth, I never thought I'd see an angel here on earth. I got some point, check it. Did Mother Nature take a day and put some overtime? Cause you blow my mind. It's so fine. Hot girl, running wild. A cool look, such a natural child. It's all I see. Yeah. If you believe in heaven, then I think that you're my kind of baby. I ain't too cute and I ain't too bright. Make a quick check to make sure my breath is right. Do say, buddy, I don't really know what's on your mind. I can't get put away. Well, then stop wasting my time. Look at here. Mother Nature take a day and want some overtime. Cause you blow my mind. You're so fine, you're so fine, you're so fine, you're so fine, you're so fine. Hot girl, running wild. A cool look, such a natural child. Yeah. And your face is all I see. And if you believe in heaven, then I think that you're my kind of baby.
Oh no, here I go.
Hey buddy, aren't you okay? As soon as I wanted to drink that whiskey, not wear it. It's okay, don't worry about it.
Like,
oh, you are so chivalrous.
On behalf of all men everywhere. No, let me get this for you.
Don't worry about it.
No. Ooh, let me back up for a second. I came off really wrong. Hi, my name's Josh.
Hi, Josh.
You know, I saw you when you came in.
And what did you think?
Oh, I was bored. You know what I'm trying to say is that,
What? Say it.
I'm really not good at this, but...
I can see that.
You see this guitar?
So what, am I supposed to be impressed by that?
Okay, what I'm really trying to say is...
Well, I'll tell you what, cutie.
What?
You play that guitar and I'll tell you what I play.
Yeah.
Come on.
Mama.
Oh, I'm sorry. Look here, fantastic. You know, I don't like bar scenes too much. And, I don't know. What I'm trying to say is...
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say that, I don't know. Maybe I could take you out this time. I don't know, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. So, like, what's your name?
Hey, ladies. My name's Tony. I'll be taking real good care of you tonight. What, Tony? What can I get you ladies to drink? Yes, I can.
Like
how about you?
And all right.
Jack and Coke, you got it. All right. You just,
oh, my God. I know.
Welcome to the Kit Kat Club. Thank you for coming out. This one is dedicated to Susan.
Hey, Tony. Tony, where's our drinks, man? Just quit. I thought you were a bad. Oh, my God.
Weightless and wonder. Like a page out of some magazine. Cocktails and sunshine. Truth like a bomb machine. There she stands on the dark corner of the bar, blissfully biding her time. Days pass as seconds, imagine wheels. Some of the things on her mind. Now who lives in the shadow? Dark stranger who thinks everything he says is right, so he rattles on like a sophomoric theme. He smiles blissfully just the same. She's tuning him out and closing her eyes away from the noise of the game. Pointless.
Excuse me.
What? Oh, I'm sorry.
Light?
No, I don't.
Oh, can I have your number then?
No, thanks. Sorry.
Like the truth, like the fire. get down and get our together.
Now, I'll take real good care. Tony is your man tonight. Absolutely. Tony is their man tonight. Ladies, enjoy the Kit Kat Club.
I really think we need to take another call. New York, you're on Radio Divination. New York, hello?
Hi. Am I on?
Yes.
Is this Radio Divination?
Yes.
Yeah, I have a question. What is all this psychedelic hoo-ha? What's the dealio with this upbeat, groovalicious, jamming mumbo-jumbo? I want to hear dance. You know, pop, like the Backstreet Boys, NSYNC. And who is this Joshua guy? Is he even hot? Can he dance? Does he shag? All I'm saying is this. When I want to listen to your program, I want to listen to your program. Get down and groove on. I don't know what you people are smoking besides which. Can he even play any dancing music? I mean, Smackdown, Rattle Ass, Monster Jam, Funk.
I got you. Put that one on.
This one?
Yeah, yeah. Take the dust off of it. Put that one on.
Okay. What did you think?
Not bad. Not bad. But is he cute?
Look,
you don't have to say anything, okay? Hey, I've got an idea.
What?
Who thou who giveth sustenance to the universe, from whom all things
proceed,
to whom all things return.
Yeah, yeah.
Unveil to us the face of
the true spiritual sun,
hidden by a disk of golden light,
that we may know the time to do our whole duty
as we journey to thy sacred land.
My rep has spread, just like threat. Nevertheless, we never back to the commission test with just so much heat. True. Jesus.
Beginning to like this.
I knew you would.
Let's take another call. Hello, Radio Divination.
Hey. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, am I on?
Yes, you are.
Yeah. But hey, what's up with his name, Joshua? can't even spell his name right. What is it? Don't y'all want to play any like the Backstreet Boys or something?
We did that.
Well, I like old soul music. Does he know any of that?
We did that too. You missed it. Yeah, like she said. So what's the deal?
What's the deal? What do you mean, what's the deal?
What's the deal?
You really want to know what the deal is with me, huh?
Yes.
Okay. See this track right here?
Track Nation of Escape?
Yeah, put this one on.
Okay, radio listeners. This one's called Blaze.
Take off.
Man, pull out your weapon if you keep stepping. I think you better learn your lesson. Yo, subterranean magma G4 versus IBM. Cause I'm shooting ish just like an ICBM. Versus Soviets, I break it for the rich and the proletariat. Crucial type style, grin and bury it. Carry it, Harry Carey. Suicide MCs in my area. I leave them petrified. Kinda like rocks in Utah. Bust the rhymes, say woo-ha. What's going on? Time for me to praise show. Sing a song of Solomon and chant down Babylon. Stay bigger than the Macedon. You know it's on to the break of dawn. It's almost over. We gotta keep the composure sober, just like a soldier. It's over, it's over, it's over.
No, 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 no. You don't really want.
So, how did we do all of that stuff? Huh? Oh, sorry. Welcome back to Radio Divination. We're
you are the universe, and the universe is you.
That's impossible.
With God, all things are possible. Look, if you believe that a mountain will get up and move into the sea, then it'll get up and move into the sea, you dig?
I don't know. I don't understand.
Here, close your eyes. Do you believe in God?
I think so. I don't know.
Have the faith to move a mountain. Come on.
Where are we now?
Close your eyes, okay?
Yes.
This joint is a poem entitled Poem. Scene 1. Fall, water, fall. Like the raindrops on the holiest of days. It's only when I miss you that I feel this way.
Where are you? Why can't I find you? This yearning to be with you. I don't know you, but I miss you. I miss you. Why can't I stop these tears from falling? Close my eyes. Close my eyes.
Scene 2. Imagine children. In a memory of a future that is yet to come.
Breath tracing mystical patterns along my neck and down my spine. Sheer joy of it. I can feel his life along the length of me, and I suck in his warmth and battle the chill in my soul, and his fire always wins. And I breathe him in until I'm dizzy, and everything becomes fuzzy and misty and gray, and then the gray solidifies into black, and I sleep.
I access you within the corners of my brain, and as I dial you up, I can't find you, and I close my eyes, feeling you so close to me, and I imagine playing you in the sweetest gypsy refrain, just like Jenny.
Thank you.
raindrops on the holiest of days. It's only when I miss you that I feel this way.
Where are you? Why can't I find you? This yearning to be with you. I don't know you, but I miss you. I miss you.
Oh, my love, am I dizzy from all the air as I play with the seagulls? Or am I floating aimlessly in the ocean deep with the whales?
Why can't I stop these tears from falling? Close my eyes. Close my eyes.
Stay.
How can we stop the rain from coming down?
Was it all a dream? Or was this real? Tell me.
You can go anywhere you want and still be here at the same time.
Welcome back to Radio Divination. My producer tells me it's time to go. Joshua, thank you for coming to the show.
Oh, my pleasure, always.
Anything you'd like to say to the listeners before we go?
Yeah. Thanks for your time. I'll give it right back to you one of these days.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I learned a lot.
Oh, no problem.
So, what are you doing after the show?
Cut. Radio Divination has been brought to you by the Loving Show. Until we meet again, y'all. Same bat time, same thing. The rule. Right here. Already in the world. Of the nation. And in a situation.
This has been Radio Divination. Thanks for tuning in. I've been your host, Chameleon. Until we meet again.
people who live in glass houses should not throw plant nets. Hate is like Pringles. Once you pop, you just can't stop. Remember the golden rule.
Okay, don't mess it up this time.
He who holds the
makes the rules.
Oh yeah, American spirit. Much better.
What are we talking to today?
Oh, messages.
Hey, Lyle, it's Megan. I just got your message. I was out of town for a couple days. Went to see my parents. And I just wanted to call, say hi, see what you're up to. I hope everything is going well. And I will talk to you again soon. Bye-bye. 6:31 a.m. Tuesday. Message. 2. Message. 3. Message. 4. Message. 5. Message.
It's been so long since I looked in your eyes and you slipped from my fingertips. I saw a picture of us and it took me back, and these words escaped from my lips. Said, my angel, won't you carry me by your side? My angel, won't you play with me in the clouds? Play with me. In the clouds. As a matter of fact, I saw Layla and Jack, and they told me how you used to cry. It hurt me so bad when they asked how I felt, and I couldn't tell them a lie. I said, I miss you, baby. Cloud.